would be depressed by this sort of thing. A month. What's a month? These divisions of time are purely arbitrary. Who says 24 hours make a day?
There's a popular impression to that effect.
Then we'll efface it. We'll call each second a minute, each minute an hour, each hour a day, and each day a year. At that rate, we've about 30 years of married happiness before us.
At that rate, this interview has already lasted 4 hours and 3/4. Yes, how time flies when one is thoroughly enjoying oneself.
That's the way to look at it. Don't let's be downhearted.